Here is the best kept secret good CK3 players use all the time to increase their gold income. Being independent is overrated when you're the size of a duchy. Note our gold income at 3 per turn as Brittany. I'm going to go to France and swear fealty for low feudal obligation. I'm then going to modify the feudal contract and offer him normal levies because those troops are pretty much negligible for guaranteed council rights. Then I'm going to demand a council position and demand steward. My gold income goes up to 5.3 per month, I get an additional 2 gold per month, an increase in my domain taxes, a reduction in building costs, and monthly lifestyle stewardship experience at plus 15%. Now I can use this extra monthly income to invest in buildings and in men-at-arms, and eventually break away from my liege, more powerful than I would have been had I stayed independent. For more tips, tricks, and riveting CK3 gameplay, check out my channel, The Ottawa Welshman. I'll see you there.